So today I just made a video about my hair and makeup. So I'm gonna get ready with my sister's hair. So let's get started. Now come here. Don't take my beans out.
I'm not.
So first thing you wanna do. Don't forget this. If she has beads in her hair, it doesn't matter. I know how to breathe with beads. So do you see how she got her hair on the side?
Wanna take it out? The mom's gonna take it out already today.
Yeah, let's just take the beads out first. Yeah, take the beads out first.
But don't take my braids out and undo them. Come
no,
on.
No, I'm not doing the braids out. You said I gotta use them.
Chris Brown.
That's what yeah, I put like. Chris Brown on.
That's what I like.
Chris Brown don't make what well, that's what I like. Bruno Mars. That's Bruno Mars.
Oh, Bruno. Oh, it starts with a B. I guess Bruno Mars now.
So, guys, when you're taking, well, she wants her beats to now for this hairstyle. Yes. Like mine. So, when we take these, you can use your teeth.
B.
You're not able to get the hair out because she got some long hair and I can't be getting it out like this and it might hurt her.
It won't hurt me. What you got? Our favorite movie is to watch
Beauty and Beast.
Yeah, and our favorite channel to watch, our favorite thing is Bring It and Little Woman Atlanta.
I'll be watching it all the time.
What the heck? It's only Bart Baker.
Okay. Now, Tati, when I'm done with taking out these beads, what I'm have to, well, I'm gonna take out this bead over here so I can start the braid over here, and then when
here
I'm have to,
Bruno Mars.
When I'm done,
I'm just gonna put on some beaded for Michael Jackson, cause I don't see nothing. Or I could put on Remember When We Fell in Love, Michael Jackson.
Do you remember?
Okay. It should pass M for Michael Jackson. I got a kid in my class named Michael, and
I thought it was Micah.
And we got a Michael, and social science Miss Kong, she called Michael Jackson.
What she called you?
I brought my little pocketbook that has princess, but I gave it to Dad when I get home. But when I was at school, she called me grandma. She told me let's go shopping. Do you remember the day I put on you?
Stop.
Why did I choose A? I was just trying to get on the letters, big A. Now you're working. Make it work now.
Use me then if it's not working. You probably do not know how to work a remote.
Oh, yes, I do, baby. Watch. I'm going to put on, I'm going to put on Purge right now.
Oh, I put on Purge. I love watching that movie.
How about just go on the man, huh? Thing stupid.
Do you even know how to spell purge?
Yeah.
How?
P-U-G-E.
No.
P
P-U-R-G-E. God dang.
That's not spelling anything. I'm not doing nothing.
Yes, I'm taking the braids. I mean the bees.
I thought you said you about to tell your up. I thought you was about to take out my letters.
No.
What? I don't even have letters, I think.
No, you don't.
I'm just a P. Just case. If you say P, that's not nasty. But the real word, if you say P-E-E, that's nasty. But P is dark with that letter, like.
Like A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P. P.
Yeah, it's not nasty, but if you say E-E, that's nasty.
And, like, if you say but. If you're using any sentences, like you say, can I get ice cream, but you have to sit in the house and eat it, though.
Oh, they made a new one, Freddy Little Liars.
No, that says pretty.
Why it says F?
It's not
do
even
I need
F.
Glasses? Oh, now I see all the P's.
I need glasses too. I can't see.
I need some glasses. My eyes watering. I need some glasses. I want help. I need you.
I got glasses.
I need you. Can you ask me sugar?
Yes, please. Would you come and put it on me?
I'm not singing that song.
You see that rubber band pop? It's right there.
It was just like,
psh. It landed on the band still. Right there.
How come that's still a record? You need to cut our videos because we're going to do real food versus gummy food. And we're going to do,
Well, where the gummies at? We don't see no
gummies.
We're going
to buy some. That's why we're doing the video.
Dang, I wonder what he's doing on paper. Man. I'm going to pop these.
Pop me? I'm popping.
No, I said I'm popping these rubber bands. I'm like,
stupid. Why I'm still on two when I'm supposed to be put on purge? Dumbhead. I need some glasses.
You always say somebody needs glasses.
You shut up.
I don't need to shut up.
Shut up. Ow.
Okay, then.
Why is stupid R8 working? Oh, I went to L now. I'm sorry. Now I'm on R. Beat it. Look at me. Don't you need to sneeze on me?
Yes,
me. Now what I do?
Pill. A G E.
Purge.
You spelt it wrong. You stupid.
I said P U R G.
Yeah, but you forgot to put the purge.
Oh. Some people are stupid. I heard what you say, little big lollipop.
Get off me, bro. I'm not playing.
I'm fading.
Stop. I'm gonna pull your hair up.
Ouch. The middle, the voice, the flash, the Walking Dead.
I watched The Walking Dead before.
I got the Walking Dead socks, but they're playing baseball. I mean, soccer ball, my socks. I ain't gonna show y'all how these things.
Okay, there's no purge. So, we're gonna watch.
Watch Chinese. They talk Chinese.
No.
I go Michael Jackson, Team 7.
No, I'm about to watch some Love Hip. No, I'm just gonna. We're gonna watch this.
I'm gonna watch Step Up 3.
There ain't no Step Up 3. You didn't even create it.
Why when we watch Suicide Squad.
Suicide Squad? Bro, I'm not about to put that on.
Why?
Wow, that's crazy.
Talk to you, I don't care. Hold these braids.
Y'all poopy.
Hold these braids. All these braids. This is one of them.
Gets the top.
The top.
OxyClean. OxyClean. Why would they name it that?
Because it helps. And oxy chemicals are in
Bowo.
It's Bow Wow.
Bow Wow.
If you didn't watch 106 in part.
I'm
gonna
watch Lipton
Battle. Man, nobody gonna watch that.
I do.
Check my freaking
check yourself, freak yourself.
Yeah, check yourself before you wreck yourself.
I'm putting on Lucy Battle.
Okay, put the Lucy Battle on.
Oh, wait. I'm stupid. I'm putting on Lucy Battle, but why I'm singing Raleigh? Raleigh.
It's Wally now, Toxie.
Wally out.
It's Wally now.
Kitten, eat Doritos.
You drink. Man.
You drink smoothies.
Only drink smoothies.
You eat Doritos. No. You drink smoothies. No. You eat Takis. You drink smoothies.
Oh, I eat Takis. I drink smoothies.
The last thing, do you eat popcorn?
Yep.
I said, you just heard what I said. I said, do you eat eggs?
No, you did not.
I said
no, you did not say that.
I said.
You said, do you eat popcorn?
No. I'm talking about, this is the last thing. Do you eat eggs?
No, you did never said that.
I'm changing my mind. Do you eat eggs?
No.
Yes, you eat eggs.
No, I don't.
Do you eat, do you drink Coca-Cola?
Yup.
Trixia, Gotti, I said the real thing, the last thing I said is, do you want to eat these? When I said, this is the last thing. Do you eat eggs? Scotty,
you never said
leaves.
That.
You eat leaves. You.
Well, you can't eat leaves. You know you can eat leaves, right?
Only if they're mint.
You can eat leaves that are mint. You can eat leaves. Oh, look. Also, you can eat leaves that are, you want me to tell?
No.
Arcara?
No. Waka waka.
No, that is kale.
Look,
kale.
Guys.
Stop. Put it down.
They like Orbeez.
I told you to stop, bro.
Stop hitting me.
Okay, put them in. Nobody told you to touch them.
I'm gonna
let
you
to
mind.
Or I'm gonna tell them your biggest secret.
Okay.
Why did you put an A?
Oh, sorry.
Stop leaning back! I'm the one that got scoliosis. You don't got no scoliosis. Yeah, one more now.
Which one are you here?
Oh, put on brush your greatest, yes. That's hiking.
Nicole?
No, go up. Hakeem is on this one.
This one right here?
Yes.
Let's see. But if I get it wrong, you choose the lip sync battle.
No, if you get it wrong.
Why is someone only 100, but it's supposed to be 100 and 1,000?
No, you never said that.
I said that. If I'm wrong.
No. That is him. But I'm glad it's him because he never been on there before.
Well, maybe they made a new one for Jamal on there.
No, they didn't make one with Jamal
because
on there yet. Okay, well. We're gonna hook up those edges.
They made one.
We're gonna hook up these edges.
They made one. You love some.
No, I did not put some on you. Oh, no, I'm doing that other side later. I gotta just braid this part first. Throw it off with some edges.
Put it on the water.
I know, right? You got some little edges. Okay. Don't touch it after I did it.
Watch next time, tomorrow. Watch, my hair gonna be greasy as.
Why are you cussing?
My hair will be getting greasy as H-E-L-L.
Oh, you gonna get in trouble.
You just said the cuss word when he said you just said. You just said that when he said it. He told you to say it. Oh. Okay, the only parts I like do my hair, mommy.
Bruh, it's not gonna hurt.
Your braid for like Skydales.
It's not gonna hurt. It gotta be tight. You gonna wear it to school tomorrow. You know that, right?
Uh-uh.
We gonna look cute together. I'm wearing this to school
tomorrow. Since my head is already parted, I'm gonna have two braids stuck together tight.
No, it's not gonna be stuck together. It's gonna be out.
Guys, this is gonna be hysterical. We have some good songs tonight. I gotta say.
This one almost done.
We got four songs, and they all happen to be my jam. I don't know how this is possible.
I think it's just an amazing thing to see for this. Let's get this thing cracked.
Let's
get it cracked. Now, I need to know who's ready to be the champion. She's a multi-talented actress and singer. Now she steps into the lion's den and Tori on Empire.
Maybe he's saying he or she.
Oh, she's an empire too.
I know. She's singing with Jamal, but she's Hong Kong's girlfriend.
Nope.
Jamal's girlfriend?
I think so.
No. Is she gay?
Oh no!
Bruh. We don't know Jamal is.
Jamal was gay. Well, I think he still is gay, but you don't judge nobody on their looks. Leave it alone.
Hockey, he's
fine. Ooh, he's fine. He's fine.
He bounced it over here like.
Oh, go Hockey. Hey.
She likes him.
Stop telling everybody my secrets.
I don't like no one on
Empire.
I don't like
Hockey. No, you say you like Jamal
less. I don't like Jamal or Hockey. I already got my little.
Well, man, you know I'm raised in West Philadelphia, so I gotta do the big brother. This is summertime.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Rashia Gray.
Hey!
Oh, then you just did what? Do this with this?
Here, show the camera. Now this is a braid. This for all of us. See, my braids are like this, and her braids like this. So, wanna see the braid?
Wanna
feel it?
Wanna feel it?
Good. You like it?
I'm gonna check my mirror.
We'll check it.
Like it.
You like it? You like it? I'm just ready to get a lot of ones. Cause I like it.
Okay, tomorrow today I'm doing this one over again.
She's doing good.
I know this song. Both of them also are Empire.
I've hit him up style before. We all have, Chrissy.
Yeah, thank you.
You got my back. No one else in the audience cheered, but thank you.
All right, Priscilla.
She pointed at me, man. I got y'all the second song. I got y'all. Make some noise, y'all.
Did you feel you ready for this?
Oh, that was a little tasty sprinkle of chocolate on the top of this cake that I'm about to deliver you.
Well, Rue, you head on over to the VIP. Round one has these two Empire castmates going at it, but when we return, when it gets wild, there's a show, and the performances rise to a whole new level. Come back for more Brashear, more Rumor, more VIP, more LSD.
Lipstick Battle is brought to you by Sonic, where shakes and new ice cream flushes are half priced after 8 p.m.
My friend met him. Oh, they're off of YouTube.
The one in the back, she's always wearing the stuff that you're singing, the one in the back. Well, sometimes they all wear the same thing. But the one in the back, they always
song.
The one in the back.
The one in the back always,
where would their feet
stay? Yeah.
Being more adventurous. I just have one thing to say about that.
What's about?
Kids grow up. So do vacations. Three theme parks. Five resort hotels. Universal Orlando Resort. Make a splash with a three-park vacation package including Universal's all-new Volcano Bay Water Theme Park. Here we go.
Leave your hair alone, girl. We're gonna be wearing a school like this now. Me.
From the canals into the damn exit.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey,
what?
No, they're not going to school.
Oh, okay.
They look like, hey, what is he up here?
Except for there's no such thing as lifeguard pursuit.
What you gonna say, Sasha?
Watch, rated R.
Question.
Are we team
yellow? No.
Have you tried the tissue test?
Oh,
yellow. What do you use?
They are. They look like
three-weight weight strips. Weight 25 times better than a leading weight.
Hey, guys. Today, I'm just doing her hair because, see? You see this braid right here? She likes this braid. Yeah. So it's this braid. The Tati, for a second after we braid this braid real quick, because it's kind of coming out because you're here. You have very long hair, Tati, but like it's like coming out.
And APR financing on the 2017 RAV4 and over 10 other select models. Offer ends May 31st. For great deals on other Toyotas, visit Toyota.com. Toyota, let's go places.
Sure.
Jamie Foxx hosting the new game show Beat Shazam. The Shazam app can name any song in just a couple of minutes. Let's see if you can beat Shazam right now. What song was that? Nah, just playing. Here it goes for real.
Sugar! I mean, okay, but okay. It's all right.
$1 million on Beat Shazam.
I had to think about it first.
Jamie Foxx, Beat Shazam, Thursday, May 25th on Fox.
Music, money, and me.
I know, right? You don't remember the song.
In my experience, there are only two things guaranteed to go. The cash value of the New York Life policy, a policy that keeps your family protected, and my famous crane souffle, which literally never stops.
Oh my God!
New York Life. New York Life.
I think everybody goes through kicking their boyfriend or girlfriend out of their lives, and this is the song. I learned from you, man.
Yeah.
You're one of the reasons why I wanted to rap, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you for being you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. If I win, I'm gonna put my belt in the kitchen.
I'm coming to get you after work, okay?
When I eat every morning, I can look at it like, yeah, LL Cool J gave me this.
You know, a little nervous, but it's all about, you know, it's all about the battle.
It's all about the battle, baby.
It's all about the battle. Showtime. You ready?
Here, over.
I want to know what songs you're on.
I want to know what you're up to.
I heard Rumor talking trash. What you talking about, Willis?
It's
oh
Oh my god, why you have to wear that shirt? You stupid.
Inspiration from you, baby.
Oh! If I could take this off, I swear to God I would.
Priscilla, so usually your Empire characters get underskirts. Right now, you're in a skirt. How's it feel? How you feel right now? You vibing?
I feel pretty next to LL Cool J.
Oh!
Great. Wonderful. Rumor, who won better? Who won better, Taylor or Priscilla?
I mean, it's not even a contest. Look at this.
You are out of control. I love your commitment. Priscilla, have a seat in the VIP. All right, we're in now. Priscilla, turn the club up. But when we come back, we're going to get her turn to blow the audience away. The battle for the belt is not over. Come on back. It's lip sync battle.
To you by Modelo Especial, brewed with a fighting spirit since 1925.
Juan Rodriguez Chavez and his family fought to become American citizens.
Okay. I'm ready!
That fact never once crossed his mind.
So guys, I'm gonna do her other braid.
I
have
to turn this way?
No. Well, basically not.
Since 1925, you'll have to. We've proved that it doesn't matter where you come from. It matters what you're made of. Modelo Especial, brewed with a fighting spirit.
Be right there, baby.
Pampers. Unlike ordinary diapers with two layers, Pampers have three absorbent layers to stay up to three times drier. So babies can sleep soundly all night. Wishing you love, sleep, and play, Pampers.
How do you like the ribs?
So good.
What we should be doing is putting those ribs on the burger. Take the bones out.
Let me say this for the millionth time. I will never put ribs on a burger.
What you did to it?
Who would do that? Real ribs on a burger. We did that.
So stop moving.
The best way to get together is with the
ball headed.
We make together.
I don't want no hair.
You don't?
I do want hair, but I look bald.
Chrissy,
G.
Turn around!
You people are lifeguards, not police.
You people, you don't get to say that. You're just bad.
Right on. Come on, bro.
Wrap your arms around my waist. You're like a giant hairless gorilla.
Baywatch, rated R.
Come into Supercuts. We pay attention to every detail and then finish with our signature hot towel so you feel clean, sharp, and not just ready, but super ready. Save time by checking in with our mobile app or at supercuts.com.
Sometimes we take ourselves a little too seriously.
Yeah.
you can't be serious with Twizzlers.
New Peach from Limerita. Make it a margarita moment.
Baskin-Robbins flavor of the month is Mom's Making Cookies. Is that brown sugar ice cream?
Yes.
And chocolate chip cookie pieces?
Mm-hmm.
Is it even better than my mom's cookies?
Are you kidding? She could be watching this.
Mom's Making Cookies at Baskin-Robbins? Yes, please.
The show you love is now in your hands. The all-new Lip Sync Battle app is here. Choose your song, customize your look, follow the lyrics, and then battle your friends. Plus, gain access to exclusive behind-the-scenes content and the chance to win prizes. Are you ready to join the battle? Download the new Lip Sync Battle
app today. Show them your hair.
On the App Store now.
I'm showing you here. Like it?
Let's show mom. Grab
a mirror clap. You can show mom home, babe.
The biggest thing with this is you have to really...
So much joy, so I get very excited talking about it. She's incredible. I think she's one of the biggest pop icons of at least my generation, and I remember singing her songs when I was a kid constantly.
Huh? Huh? No, you didn't even go in her room. No, you did not.
How you feel
from
right now?
I'm excited. Are you
excited?
I'm excited.
I'm
ready to get
Tati,
out.
Don't show
yeah.
Granddaddy
anything. Well, Bruce Willis' daughter, like, come on, man. Yes.
I don't mess around. My motivation, other than just whooping butt, I don't know, that's pretty much it. First of all, I love semen. Same here, girl.
Number one, your lip syncing was incredible. Number two, your body is incredible.
What the hell?
Yeah. That definitely ain't no rumor. That's real. What was that like, your body and share? Like, what did that feel like?
You know, I just believe that, that she would be really happy with this.
Priscilla, what do you think, man? What did you think of her performance?
I don't have the body she has, but you did phenomenal. Make some noise for Rumoria.
Okay, Rumor, you haven't seen the VIP. That was amazing. They came, they saw, they battled. But when we return, it's time to pick a champ. It's gonna be rumor or for sheer. The audience has a big decision to make, and we'll find out which way they'll go next. It's Lip Sync Battle.
Okay.
Brought to you by
Dr. Pepper, okay, guys, we got our hair
done. Healthy,
beautiful smiles for life. We got our hair done, so.
Well, we don't know about what guy is.
Yeah, my little sister should never be here. I'm just so.
She don't got enough
what's not to love. I'm talented.
So, guys, I hope you like
what it takes to win over the crowd.
I have come here for one purpose, to snatch this belt.
Oh, it felt so good.
Did you use this platform to just have a good time and make the crowd say it's amazing.
Lip Sync Battle is brought to you by Crest 3D White Boy.
Oh, baby, baby, hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, baby,
your song just said you always have Dr. Pepper.
Question. Are my teeth yellow? Have you tried the tissue test? Oh, yellow. What do you use? Crest White Strips. Crest 3D White Strips whiten 25 times better than a leading whitening toothpaste. I passed the tissue test. Oh, yeah. Crest White Strips are the way to whiten.
No one makes retirement
less. Bye.